I know a little church standing lonely on a hillside. Its frame was bent and broken, scratched and pierced by the cruel tide. One learned man with a book surveys the blue sky. Could the sea banish God? So long.